We're just trying to suck some air, hot air out of the room.
Welcome. Never fear, good citizens of Bikini Bottom. The manager is here. Yep, excitement.
Depression all over again. Yeah, dude. Why what? What's happening?
From manager to, well, not manager. This is a job for a manager. Thanks for the help, boys.
If the fan is too loud, I can definitely turn it down a little bit, so. Okay, we'll take the ledge grab. That's fine.
I'd like to wake up now. Can go now. The manliness has landed. How much of a man do I have to be? Super spin something. Delicious.
Come on. Work with me, Patrick. There we go. That was not the greatest ending to that level, but we have a run.
SpongeBob.
Note to self, I have to restart the game so the game doesn't crash. Gosh, that was ugly. Alright, that felt pretty okay. We definitely messed up in the park. Hit off a couple objects there. Alright, we got this. Rid of that guy. Oops. Yo, what's up, Luke? How you doing? Hope your Saturday is going well. You hurt your ankle. How'd you do that? Out of work? Oof. That's no good. Ankles are terrible. Like, you hurt those things and it's like, it's hard to walk. Okay, warp. Warp to bungee challenge. Landed on it wrong, messing around with a kick slash boxing bag. I've never used one of those much, but I know they're pretty tough. Like, they're hard objects for sure. Yeah, I'm sorry to hear that. Like, I hope your ankle heals up quick though. You're seeking an MRI? That bad, huh? Alright, that floating block challenge actually went pretty decently well. Pretty decently well. Yikes. Okay, keep going. Yeah, I have to die again. Ow. Alright, we got that damage boost first try this time. Dude, no. Where am I? Oh my gosh, why can't I get up there? All the time save we could have had. Wasted. It's all falling apart. We still saved like 45 seconds though. I found one.
I didn't do that.
Looks like fireworks. And that's how we do things in Bikini
just like giant dominoes. As many times as it needs, as many times as I need till I get a satisfying time. So it could be anywhere from 100 to a couple thousand. Nobody really knows. But that is the art of speedrunning, really.
You have to get...
Captain Piggy!
All right, not bad. I do need to double jump there. Don't I? Was close. All right, not bad. Yo, Yurgist. However you pronounce your name, Yurgist, I think. Thank you so much for the follow, appreciate it. Hope you enjoy these somewhat cool speedruns. You're back, what did you miss? You missed Not much. Yay, I didn't miss much. You might be bouncing in and out of your stream as you're playing Halo. That is okay. Because Halo's a pretty okay game. Pretty good game. Depending on which one you're playing, I suppose. Like, if you're playing Halo 1 campaign, like, let's go. Halo 1 campaign was so good. Cult classic. Basically Halo 1 only. Yeah, Halo 1 was such a good game. Like, I played that campaign so many times. Just because it's so good. A weird hop there.
A shortcut.
Okay, let's not goof up in the park this time. You know, thinking back on Halo, I think Halo 2 and 3 were also really good. Especially Halo 3's multiplayer. Halo 3's multiplayer was really well done. However, I think I spent the most time on Halo Reach with that multiplayer. That was the one me and my friends played the most. All right, ring challenge. Not risk it for any small biscuits. Yikes. You win! Okay. We done it. Now we just gotta beat it one more time. Just really fast.
Yeah.
We did it again. Hit right off the edge there. Sorry, I think we're still gonna save some time here. Almost there. Alright, how well are we gonna do this time?
Hey, a desert. Bottom of the sea.
I probably could skip doing dumb jump and still save time. If I really want to. It took me a few tries each. Time attack one. Yeah, it looks like we're committed now. We're definitely committed now. Yo, thanks so much. Thanks for stopping by. And have a good sleep. For the ring challenge. Excuse me. Alright, nice. Ring challenge complete. Do I go for dumb jump? No. We got it first try on the first one. We're not gonna do it on this one. We're gonna be a baby about it. I mean, who knows? Maybe I would have gotten it first try again, but at this rate, I'm gonna be saving time anyways. I don't want to lose a run to trying something that I'm just okay at when I know I'm already saving time. Alright, time to pet Mr. Whiskers. No, dude.
No, you don't made me mad.
I went too late. The car wheeled way too late there. That's not what I wanted to happen here.
This hurts you more than it hurts me.
Good job, Patrick. Almost there.
Go.
I don't think he liked that. Keep doing it.
Okay, so we lost a minute to Frogfish. Bummer, dude. Not really the way I want to lose a minute, but...
I have trouble saying goodbye.
All right, this time we're not gonna die at the last section of platforms. Because I lost like 25 seconds in my last run to that.
that, you big monster thing?
So many choices, so little time.
Oh, I missed all of those.
When Mindy said D, she wasn't kidding. Sayonara.
Watch out!
Just smash. Great.
All right, I'm with Rock Slide.
This place, those Kingpin.
Oh, geez. That little bit of lag scared the crap out of me.
We're men.
I don't want to spend too much time trying the cutscene skip there. Oh, what? Dude.
Not so fast! I get monster sick! Woohoo!
Like more of a man already.
Oh no. Yikes. We didn't get infinite bungee right away.
I'm not feeling like a game of catch right now. Out! Fish sticks!
I missed the punch.
Wherever you are.
Yo, Seth, thanks so much for the raid.
Come out, come out, wherever you are.
How was your stream, man? Hope it was everything you could have wanted. Okay, pretty bad stream. Okay, I'm sorry to hear that, dude. I know how that goes. Not a single run past Rub-A-Dub. Dude. What am I doing wrong here? Dude, that one should have worked. We all know it. That one worked. We're over there.
Oh, yeah!
Hold A to extend my jump. Okay. Dude. I've never had issues with this for some reason. Now all of a sudden I'm having issues. There we go. This level has been just killer for me recently. Also, thanks for the good luck, Purple. Appreciate it. Alright, can we get Chris Skip first try? I've been struggling with this recently. Nah, dude, that was bad. Okay. Nah, dude, we got eaten that time. Eaten alive. I'm all of a sudden struggling with this trick. Sake. There we go. Modern Chris Skip. Set up later, faster, more consistent. Yeah, dude, I'll take any help I can get, honestly. Like, I definitely need it. For this to spin. Oh, careful. Please be careful. wait for this one. We're just playing the careful game now. It's my favorite kind of game. Guys, I won. I did it. Now we gotta get this token. This level has been the one, like, killer so far for me. That and Shell City Dead Ahead, that one's been pretty, it's been better, but still pretty hurtful. Okay, 2 minutes. That is hard. That's okay, because now that I'm a man, I can do anything I want. Including possibly PBing in this game. Screw you, jellyfish.
Come to Planktopolis. Stay a while.
My new TV was bad for you, but I didn't know it was this bad.
Oh, dude. Alright, we can get this second try. Second try. Attempt number 2. There we go. There we go. Now the real question is, no, we're not doing Cirque Skip because I'm still really, really bad at it. I have been practicing it though.
Come to Planktopolis.
Darn, there's never anything good on it.
No, dude. I thought he was far enough away. Thought it was safe. Should just take that box every time and kill him. Make life easier. So we don't have to worry about him being a dingleberry. Alright. If, keyword, if we are not bad, and I just don't go too fast, but still kind of fast. We'll be in good shape. Okay. Slow down, slow down. Okay. Yellow. Blue. Okay. Next part. Just okay. We probably could have gone there, but I'm too scared. Red, yellow, blue. Okay. Sweet. Got it first try that time. That is actually really huge. Because I think we did really poorly in my PB on that. Okay, I still can't do 3 meter skip either, so incoming casual. Casual strats. Avoid him as much as possible. Gotta be careful on the, oh gosh. And everything. Oh, jeez. Oh, no. Okay, be careful. Just get the token. Okay. We gotta be careful.
Stop throwing things at me.
Okay. Let's take this nice and easy. Nice and slow. Just get through it. That's all you gotta do. Psych myself out. Okay, let's not do that kind of thing again. That'd be great.
The manliness has landed.
Oh gosh. I don't know if my second jump wasn't available or what, but I feel like I almost failed that.
Slipping.
I knew it. That is why we slow down, folks. Okay. We're good. Oh, dang it. I hit the wall. The wall, dude. There we go. Oh, dang it. What? Okay, this is what we need to do. Sweet.
Hello. Ouch.
Oh gosh, this is not good. Okay, that was really bad. I need to watch the setup for that one again.
Fine.
Figure that one out.
Only Goofy Goop.
Stay with him, SpongeBob. SpongeBob.
All right. We can do this. So you make it through this first lap alive. And we'll be good. One always goofs me up. I always forget how those ones go off the ramp there. Don't get weird. Okay, we didn't get weird ice cream cone this time. Where it like rolls off the back of the cone. How did I not? I call shenanigans. Oh no. There we go. Got a second try again. Oh. Don't bump into walls. Just go, SpongeBob.
Ice cream makes me dizzy.
Somehow we missed that nitro. Dang, dude. Nitro for this jump. Avoid gumballs, please. One. Two. I need a Krabby Patty. Safety Krabby Patty. Okay. Google eyes and smelly knickknacks. I swear I practiced this, so it should go better than last time.
I didn't do that.
Now that I remember what I'm doing.
Must smash.
Oh boy. Okay, we're still fine. Woo! Never had that happen. So I was completely unsure what was gonna happen there. Dude, what? I haven't missed that one in a while. Okay.
Now I know how my ancestors felt.
We need blue. We're just gonna go around because last time I missed this jump. No, dude! Okay, that's fine. Oh, man. Okay. I thought I practiced this enough. We'll have to practice it more. It's amazing how things go so much better in practice than in person. Or when you're doing runs. Ain't that the truth? Yeah. It never fails. Practice is always better than runs. I knew that was gonna happen.
Sweat is SPF 30.
Holy crap on a stick. Maybe we should start calling all of our runs practice runs. Exactly. Yikes, McYikesington.
Plankton's bucket heads are being controlled by those. I'm
strange. It's too quiet.
Oh, this is just practice for me to miserably fail when it comes to runs. Practice? We talking about practice, man. This is still easily on PB pace, so as much as I hate this run right now, we can keep going. Take 3 minutes and I call it practice run. He's still 8 minutes behind, yeah. I mean, sometimes it's good to just do no reset runs, just so you continue to get the feel for tricks that you might not get to late in late game. Just so everyone's aware, world record already passed us by. RIP.
Now I know how my ancestors felt.
Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. This run was at one time very good, now it's just pretty good. Pretty okay at best. But we're staying strong. Hopefully we can finish this one out.
Faster, faster.
At least finish it out better than we did the last run. Where we almost PB'd by 3 seconds. But then we didn't. At least you get past depression. Yeah, dude. Sometimes I don't like to get past depression. The level, I mean. It's like, oh, I'm like 30 seconds behind, gross. And then I get really sad. How does one get out of depression? Well, you see, Susie. Yeah, if you do Chocolate Creek skip really fast. I don't know how accurate that 135 is, Seth. If I'm being completely honest. It's probably not very accurate at all.
Well, that was different.
Yeah, I think with what I'm doing, I could get like maybe in the 140s. I don't know. I just gotta practice and get more consistent at stuff. Or I guess keep practicing and get more consistent. Oh, don't cry. Don't cry. It's gonna be okay. Everything is A-okay. Yeah, it's there at least. It looks nice. So when people come in, they're like, whoa, dude, how is this guy's summer best so good and his PB so bad? And then I will respond by saying, I'm very inconsistent at everything I do. Imagine getting close to 15 tokens in a minute. My gosh. Now we need to go to Planktopolis. Dang. dude. We lost a whole second. Game over. Reset. Oops. Oh, I didn't upgrade it. RIP. Yeah, that 1 second time loss. Reset.
Metal forged by the power of rock. One more Krabby Patty with extra manliness, please.
No, dude. Leave me alone. Leave me alone. You guys are mean. Leave me alone.
Vacuuming up manliness in the corner.
No, dude. How? I won't accept that. Oh gosh, no. No. Okay. We got infinite bungee again. Oh, what? No, dude. Okay, just one more. Where is it? There it is.
Get it. No, dude. No, dude.
Okay. We still have 2 health. Get it? Okay, we're alive. We're alive. That was really bad, but we're still alive. Yo! That was good. That was good. Clip back in. Now we need to do this.
I don't want any more Brussels sprouts. Just like walking on ice cream.
No, dude. No, dude. Come back. Oh, this is bad. This is bad. Go, dude. No, dude. Oh, we were like a second away. Now we gotta change back to Patrick. Just like hold the melon and go down. Gotcha. I will keep that in my brain for next run, whenever that might be. Okay, okay, okay. Next token, let's do bouncy, bouncy, bouncy. Get it quick because we are wasting time. Yeah, dude, it's the hardest combat challenge in game. Yes, got it first try. Let's go. Excellent. Yeah, they're like, we don't feel like really making this super serious. Let's just do it, guys. Just put one enemy. Give them something that'll be easy for when they get to this horrible level. Yeah, it really is a free token. Like, as long as you cartwheel into the jellyfish, like, there's no way to, yikes, to lose that combat challenge. I didn't like that setup. Yeah, because isn't it like if you keep cartwheeling, you'll like miss the token or something? And then like you just won't grab the token. Or something crazy like that. I need to get better at using my camera. Red, yellow, blue. We're good. Everything was under control there. You guys totally believe me. Had to throw a little beatbox in there for how good I'm doing. Don't you know? Of course it was sketchy. It's me. Dude, I hate these so much. Oh, okay, I will remember that.
Thank you.
right? How are we losing this much time? Oh, probably because of what's the beats and box and bungee challenge. Alright, we can save a ton of time. Not on this one, but the next level. Well, I shouldn't say like a ton of time. There is time save to be had. Honestly, I don't even know how much time save it is. No, dude! Dang it. It's over. It's all ogre now. How did I hit that wall? Can't anybody tell me? Now we go here. Right? Right. Yeah, the combat arena is not in my route. I don't know if I should put it in or not. But I don't know what I'd skip, honestly. Mostly because there's things I still can't do yet. And I need to slowly work at getting better at the game first, and then start working on harder things. Oh, dude, what is happening? These controls, I forget sometimes. Like, I looked at Purple's tutorial and I've added a few things that I can add in. But there's still things I'm going to be looking at and practicing before I change my route too much.
don't stop.
Nice. Okay, Patrick, you need to knock it off on that slide.
I don't know what to say about that.
All right, we can still get sub 2. We just need to have a good Neptune fight. And we need to not screw this up. Let's focus on this first. And then we'll focus on Neptune. It's one of those things where I'm like, yeah, I'll get sub 2, but I'll be a little bit sad. But I'll enjoy it. Gotta get underneath those things that might cause some issues. Okay. Just...
Alright! All hail, Plankton! Dodge, SpongeBob, dodge!
Just focus on dodging the attacks first. No, dude, frick! That was my fault. I shouldn't have even gone for the table. It's all right. Boy. That one was totally on me.
Try and turn the tables over.
We're still in good position, though.
Well done, my loyal minion.
Get outside the circle. Yo, what's up, Ace? How you doing?
That's it, SpongeBob. You got him with that one.
Let's get outside the circle. Just don't move. The run is going okay. We were like 4.5 minutes ahead at one point. Ooh, that like just got Mr. Krabs' hand. No, dude. Okay. This game belongs.